Ever notice the tiny second hole in the lid of your coffee travel mug or go-to cup? It's there to control how smoothly the liquid flows out of the drink hole. It also lets the steam escape, so the high temperature and buildup pressure don't melt the lid or send it shooting off. Same principle with your gas can. Next time you go to fill it for the lawnmower, leave the second hole on it open. It's to prevent gas glugging and thus spilling.